gets me the easiest watermelon shake.
Add the watermelon to the blending jar.
3 tablespoons of sugar to the blending jar.
Now blend it well.
So that's it, guys. We've got watermelon juice ready.